British Legion is gathered at Western Supermare for its annual conference, and at the War Memorial, a wreath is laid by Lady Hague. Afterwards, vast numbers assemble on the sands for the religious ceremony and hymn singing. Later, members of the Legion march past, and in the absence of Prince George, who was to have attended, the salute is taken by the Marquess of Bath, bareheaded and wearing overcoat, accompanied by Lady Hague, who is seen on his right.